This weekend, people will head to the grocery store to get their usual Thanksgiving dinner staples. Sweet potatoes, cranberry stuffing, and yes, of course, the turkey.
But be warned, prices are higher this year. Sarah Hammond picks up our team coverage now with what you can expect before you head out to the store.
Whether you're preparing for a traditional Thanksgiving,
we're shopping for a turkey. We're going to deep fry it.
Or trying new recipes for a Friendsgiving.
A cinnamon toast crunch cheesecake, which I'm really excited to make.
Food prices are up this holiday season.
I mean, my grocery bill has been significantly higher than last year, for sure.
According to the Farm Bureau's annual survey, this year's average price for a Thanksgiving dinner for 10 in the U.S. is $53.31. That's a 14% increase from 2020.
Because everything has gone up, but I'm not going to let it stop my holiday.
Looking at some Thanksgiving staples nationally, 3 pounds of sweet potatoes are up 4% from last year at $3.56. A 12-ounce bag of cranberries are $2.98, up 11%. A dozen dinner rolls are $3.05, that's up 15%, and turkey is up 24% from last year at $23.99.
And even ham is up 18% at $10.87. And 10 years ago, the average cost of a Thanksgiving dinner was $49.20.
The Farm Bureau says the reason for the increase in prices is disruptions to the supply chain, inflation, and high demand for food. But those prices haven't stopped food banks, churches, and other organizations in our area from making sure folks in need have food for the holidays.
It just feels good to have somebody to care that if my money is short, I can still eat.
And to shave off a few dollars from your grocery bill, experts say to start shopping early, use coupons, and shop in your pantry first. In Norfolk, Sarah Hammond, 13 News Now.
You'll have another chance to snag a free turkey tomorrow. The Salvation Army is handing out more than 2,000 of them at Military Circle Mall. That goes from 8 a.m. until they run out. Also tomorrow, the annual Feeding 5,000 event in Newport News. Anyone can pick up a free meal to go at New Beach Grove Baptist Church from noon until 2. The meal includes turkey, chicken, mashed potatoes, green beans, mac and cheese, and more.